By the end of the first quarter of the 21st century, beginning with a large-scale military coup d'etat that erupted in various cities throughout the nation, freedom was dead in America. However, one final hope in opposing the coup d'etat forces remained. This final hope being the U.S. president himself.
Heavy dose of lead.
Of all man's achievements in the 21st century, this is the climax!